This is another episode of the puppies and her mom. This episode, we're going to show her dad. If you haven't seen this episode, it's about the mom and the puppies coming out of sleep.
Show them the pup search.
Wait a month or two before we write notes. And now we're going to start showing them the puppies. And I'm going to show them my favorite.
I'm right there, Annie. Right there.
Bulldog mixed with the pup. It's a baby one. And I'm going to show you the one. It looks like a dad. It looks like the father. See this little guy? See all the last? See? This guy's not scared. He's not scared at all. He's a little tough one. When they snuggle up like that, that means they're trying to get warm.
Yeah. See? This one's trying to get warm.
Okay. And what's it doing to me yet? Most of these are all sleeping, but by grabbing them, we're actually waking them up.
Yeah, this one's like, wobbling around.
No, it's like excited. This one's like so excited.
Here you go, Mama. Here you go.
There's another one.
Yeah, this one's so difficult.
This one has the size of a bench.
Yeah. And so look how they're going back to sleep.
Some of them are going back to sleep because they're sleeping. When they're baby,
yeah, this is like so cute. Okay, this is the end of the video. That's all it for now. That's all it for now.
Come on, boy. Don't be scared.
This was for blacker, that was for browner. excuse him. Right now, we're going to stop talking about the puppies. Put the puppy down. Put the puppy down. Do put the puppy down.
Okay, just a second.
Okay, we're going to talk about the mom and dad.
Yeah, okay, instead of the babies, because
we're going to talk about the dad first. Okay, see, the dad likes to rub his belly, and it's more lazy and stronger, but they love it. They love when you feed them stuff and bring them in the house, and they love it when you go around the back and you run.